So guys, on this video I'm gonna play Sons of the Forest on my Steam Deck, so just sit back and enjoy. And if you like watching this video, then please do like and subscribe. So guys, now let's play this game. So guys, I'm gonna show you my graphic settings. So guys, over here you can see I've set everything to low, and I'm using DAAU, dynamic resolution, and everything is off. And over here you can see the resolution is set to 1280 by 800. All right, now let's play the game. So guys, as you can see, this game has beautiful graphic. It looks really good even on low settings. So guys, as you can see, those are cannibals, so you just have to be really careful. So guys, over here you can see, here is my small home. And here is the shelf that I made to store all of my items. As you can see, I've got drinks, everything over here. And that's the bed. And there's one more shelf over here to store all of my items. So guys, that's my mate Kelvin, that's his name. So you can ask him to follow you and he will follow you. And you can also ask him to build structures as well, and he will do that as well. So that's really good. I will ask him to finish the structure. So he's going to continue building this structure. So now we need a door and a roof. So guys, as you can see, this game is absolutely playable on Steam Deck. So far this game hasn't crashed while I'm playing this game, but it has crashed when I quit the game, which is really weird. Don't know why it does that. So guys, that's your inventory. So over here you can see you've got all of your items over here, and over here you can craft your items. So far I'm really enjoying playing this game. Alright, we got a roof on the left. Now we need roof on the right. Alright, let's try to kill this cannibal. Alright, my character is hungry, so I need to eat food. Yeah, I need to eat food and I need to sleep as well. Alright, let's go over here. Alright. Alright, we ate some food, so we aren't hungry anymore. Alright, let's keep on collecting the logs. Oh no. So guys, as you can see, when you die, they will capture you and they will take you to their camp. So we now need to escape from here. Let's grab our stuff. Alright, we died. But that's fine because I can just load from previous saved point. I'm gonna quickly save the game. Alright, as you can see, we have finished building a shelter for us. Looks like Kelvin is tired, so he's taking a rest. So yeah guys, as you can see, this game is absolutely playable on Steam Deck. You just have to play the game on low settings. So yeah guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.